I would study the paintings. Like, I would go to the Met all the time and study the landscape. Yeah, I might want to put a little light on the... Wow. It's like the color can bounce, so you can get actually very chromatic color. You know, because you can use the transparency even more.
It's been like the weather is warming up and the people are out. It's really hot. It's I've been painting inside of GCA, but it's just the light is changing so much, and also there's tons of variation in the nature, so it's hard to find the unity and the variety in a picture.
My favorite deceased landscape painter is Martin Johnson Heath, and he was one of the Hudson River School painters, but like not he like kind of wasn't one of the more prominent ones. But yeah, he just painted a lot of like more modest scenes, and I just connect with those more so than the massive like vista views that like Church and those other guys were doing.
As far as Hudson River goes, Sanford Gifford.
I would say Jacob Collins.
Now that I know her method. And then I will probably finish this one just on my own time after school ends. So I'll have a few.
How does it feel to be mask-free?
That's the best. Yeah, for sure. To paint the same thing over and over again, and it's like, how creative can you get with it to make each painting that you do of the same scene interesting?
Yeah, it's painting really warm and delicious. Yeah.
Wow. I don't know how to feel about that.
I know.